Hello everyone, it's me Connor, and today I'm going to be playing some Garry's Mod. Finally got the whole music issue situated, so why not kick things off of this channel, start things off on this channel with some disasters. So yeah, this may be a short video, this may be a long video, I don't really know. But I have a little storm shelter here, and yeah. So, disasters, tier one. We're gonna start out with tier one and then work up to this. We're gonna do about like one or two, maybe three of each, and yeah. But first, I'm gonna try mini flood. That's more than many. It says mini flood. It's all the way up there. And down there. I don't think it's supposed to be up there. I think it's just meant to be down there. But it'll clear up eventually, I'm pretty sure. Wait. Must be spawned on water. This is technically water. It's a, mini flood, so technically it's water. I'm sinking. Oh gosh. I don't know exactly what that was meant to do. But now I'm gonna see what the geyser is. Can I be like Fortnite? Yay! Alrighty, so what's a steam devil? I'm just trying out a little more than four or so, but still. Super cold ice. I slipped. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of steam devil and now see what dry ice is, and this will be our last one. Why doesn't dry ice hurt you? Alrighty. Oh, because it's still beta, but looks like we're going to go on to tier two. That put me on fire. Alrighty. I don't want to get copyrighted by the Undertale death music. Now let's get, extinguisher. I think I'm going to go ahead and change my player model here in a second. Let's see. Just going to pick anything random. Right here. The blob. I'm joking. I'm not going to be the blob. I have a lot of player models, so that's why I'm choosing. I'll go ahead and be Burn Trap. Burn Trap has to survive some disasters. Just got some more fire. Not the camera. No. Category 2.5. That's really, like, almost the same. What's a water sprout? Must be spawned on water. Dang it. Black ice over. I want to be able to walk normal, so that's why I got rid of it so fast. I'm not seeing any mini volcanoes. Oh, well, because they're under the water. Ow, I'm on fire. You know what? I have an idea for this. Weapons, extinguisher, I'm gonna go put out the volcano. Stop it. I think that might only be helping it. Fire is almost completely out, or at least that patch is. So I'm gonna use my survival bunker. We should get one that uses the survival bunker. So I think I'll go ahead and go over to tier 3 and a landslide. And my computer's dying. Okay, there we go. Now I'm gonna spawn the landslide over there. Had to spawn it right here. Now, how exactly does the landslide work? Is it just I'm sliding down the land? It's showing like rocks. I think the landslide isn't completely finished. Oh gosh, I went into a sinkhole. Ball lightning. Nice. Now, I think I'm gonna look for, in tier 4, an F1 tornado. But it's smart. Oh, tornado spawned over there. Why did it spawn over there? Whatever. Gets to get into the survival bunker and lock the door. No, not the survival bunker again. Gosh dang survival bunker! You got trapped! Oh no! Screw it. I'm surviving. I'm gonna survive. The worst part about it is I have no idea what's happening. I don't know if this tornado is smart or what. I mean, it said it's supposed to be smart. I'm pretty sure it's coming straight for me. And it launched my survival bunker off the side. That's sad. Gosh dang it. It was upside down. I forgot to put this on first. Ah! Gosh, I'm picked up, I'm pretty sure. Oh gosh. Oh, I died. I could have sworn I disabled that, the sound. Oh gosh. Ah! I have a survival bunker without a door, and there's a tornado coming right for me. I think. Oh god. I think I just accidentally made it angry. Oh gosh. It's about to pick up my bunker! This is the only memory I'll have of my bunker because it's gonna be gone. It's supposed to be scooped up into the tornado. Bunker is supposed to be scooped up by the tornado. I'm supposed to just have you to remember the. I don't think that F1 tornado was very smart. I was trying to get it to pick up this rival bunker, like the actual bunker part, and where I could only remember it by its door. But, well, that clearly didn't happen. I'm gonna summon in a tier five tornado. I'm gonna go in there and I'm gonna see how long it takes me. And also, the worst part about this F2 tornado is that it's smart. Oh gosh. Am I actually moving it? I don't think I'm moving it. I think we're going somewhere this way, though. There's a tornado heading right for me. It's right here. Oh gosh. Yeah, also I tried to record a Cuphead video and upload it, but for some reason I just couldn't upload it. It just refused to actually go up on YouTube, so that was weird. Excuse me, are we gonna get picked up anytime soon? Oh, dang, killed me immediately. That sucks. My bunker! Dang, I'm upside down now. If I was still alive, I'd be upside down. Except I am alive now. Alrighty, a lava bomb. Dang, it didn't work. Gosh dang it, I'm just trying to flip my bunker. I really don't think that did anything. So we're gonna go on to tier 6 now. Tier 6 out of 10. And I said, zombie apocalypse. Where are the zombies? Oh, dang. There's one right there. What about the head crab? Aren't the head crabs also supposed to be attacking? Whatever. If I don't have to deal with the head crab, I ain't gonna complain. If only I had something that I could zoom. Oh gosh, there are zombies out there. I'm gonna do something that I really did not want to have to resort to, but there are a lot of zombies. A car. I'll just have to use the vehicle myself. I cannot see for crap in that vehicle. But dang it. It killed me. The vehicle itself killed me. Dang. I think I just killed that crab. I just shot it a few times extra to be safe. I know those little suckers like to jump. Okay, good. The head card's dead. That very first one that I killed, I shot him in the head, so killed the head crab. Oh god. Wait, are there any actual poisonous zombies? Those are the ones that actually throw their head crabs at you. Because they have so many of them. I hate that one. God, that scared me. I did not know if these ones jumped at you. Why didn't they have in poisonous zombies? I find that weird. I don't believe they added in poisonous zombies. These are the poisonous zombies. Zombie. Not trying to spawn any troll zombies nor Minecraft zombies. I'm trying to spawn nor madness zombies. I want the default zombies. It won't let me spawn in the regular old zombie. Unless. Oh, right, there it is. Zombie torso. But that's not poison zombie. Where is the... Not Plants vs. Zombies. I'm not looking for Minecraft zombies. Nor any of that stuff. I'm looking for the regular zombies. The poisonous ones, to be exact. Poison zombie. There we go. These are what the poison zombies look like, and there are none of these. Okay, well, we're gonna say, for sake of fun, for me to be able to defeat this outbreak, I have to defeat this poison zombie right here. And to do that, I have to get from all the way over here to all the way over there without dying a single time. But I am allowed to use cars. So I'm just going to use this car because it's a good car. And this gun. I need a less chonky player model for this, so on a battle droid, that's way less chonky. Oh gosh. I think I did a barrel roll by accident. Do an accidental barrel roll. That's exactly what I did. It'd help a lot if I could. Oh gosh. No, my car! My car just dipped without me. Oh crap. Oh gosh, this is not smart. I'm turning them back on right here. Any zombie could have got me right there, and I would have had no chance, man. One second, I forgot what button it is to, like, look outside your car. One second. Ah, it's V. This is what I wanted. No. Oh gosh. Where's the audio? I think the zombie outbreak broke my game. Oh, never mind, I'm hearing zombies. Dang, I almost hit that zombie. Alrighty now. Going towards the other car, which is not good because I have no idea where this poison zombie is that I put down. Dang, I just killed a zombie with my car. The poison zombie could have literally went inland and I wouldn't even know. I just hit one of them. I thought that was it, and that wasn't. I remember I spawned them out far in like a crowd of zombies like this. Also, I'm lagging madly. I think. I can't tell because how mad I'm lagging. It is. Dang, I think I just blew myself up with my car. I'm just gonna fly back out there because I do not feel like driving all the way back out here. That doesn't count as a death because I literally didn't even mean to do that. I think after I'm done with this, I'll go ahead and end it off. I know I said I would just you know, do something from everything, but I don't think I'm gonna have time to. What in the world? Where did he go? Did he die also by the... Did he also die by the explosion? Hello. I just popped that guy on the back of the head. I think he got blown up. Yay, that literally put my game back. Now I even have my thing back. My music. Or not my music, but, you know. Dang. Now I'm just left with a lot of dead bodies. Tier 7 through 10. I'm not seeing the lava, so I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of that before. I'm kind of trying to hurry this video up now, but I'm also not because I want to do an in-depth, like, look at it. Dang, I guess the F4 tornado just said no. Oh, there is an F5 tornado. What is a combine invasion? What? Okay, so there is actually a combine. Gonna lag out my game. I just want to. Already had to retreat. Hold up! What the heck is this? Oh God! It's another drone. God dang it. I went in the wrong one area. That was pretty cool. But now, super bored pull, I'm digging. I'm not going to do that because that might crash my game before I'm even able to do that. E-O-E. I think I'm going to end this video off with a black hole. Just kidding. Moon impact, though. Where's it going to come from? What was supposed to happen? I have no idea what was meant to happen there, but. Alrighty, I'm gonna go ahead and end this video off because it's already at 30 minutes and, you know.